He has worked in past with the Asia Pacific Institute of Management, Office of the Registrar General and Census Commissioner, Government of India, UNFPA Afghanistan. Apart from his training and teaching interest in MIS, KM, OM and Strategic IT Management, sir has also contributed as an expert committee member for various government departments. I request Karthik to please handle start on with the presentations for the day.
How many presenters have come so that I can schedule the time?
Two people, sir.
Who are here? Pusha, is he there? No, Roma is there. Okay. Then who else has come?
To please present her paper on building capacity and knowledge management, an empirical study of SMG organizations.
Roma, before you start, let me do my briefing and chairman of
the respected chair, friends, delegates, very good morning. I'm Dr. Roma Mitra, and on behalf of my co-author, Dr. Usha Munshi, I'm going to present this paper. This paper is trying to address the theme of the of this conference. It is an attempt to address certain issues of knowledge management, particularly in the government sector. I have organized my presentation into following sections. We'll start with rationale, followed by objectives, a very brief introduction. That will be followed by methodology and the data collection. That will be followed by certain statistical analysis, different from any other empirical. This is an empirical paper, but then usually all the empirical papers start with literature review and things like that. But then this is an outcome of a workshop which was conducted at IAPA, Indian Institute of Public Administration, for PhD participants, and where we had participants from various science S&T organizations.